Hello, how are you? Today on Art Pro, we're going to show you how to download and install Adobe Photoshop 2024 quickly and easily. This version includes generative fill and other artificial intelligence features from Adobe Firefly. Let's get started. The first thing we're going to do is learn how to download and install this version of Photoshop. You can find it quickly here. From the search bar, look for the Adobe Creative Cloud application. Open it up. Here you can see some of Adobe's main programs and access updates directly from the left menu. I have it in Spanish, but it will look the same in English or any other language. In this section, you can see some updates for programs already installed on your computer, including Photoshop. We'll select the latest available version, click the Update button, and in this case, I'm going to leave it as default to import the settings and preferences from the previous version, and remove Photoshop 2023 since, from now on, we'll only be working with the 2024 version. Continue. The update process starts here. It may take a couple of minutes. When it's ready, it will notify us, and you can already see it here in the list of recently updated programs. That's it. Click the Open button, and here you can see the design of the new splash screen for Adobe Photoshop 2024. When we first enter, we can see some of the new features in this latest version. If it's your first time using it, you can follow this tutorial to get acquainted with the new tools and functions. That's all. You can give me a like if you appreciate my work. And if you're new to the channel, you can subscribe and hit the bell to stay updated on all our future content. Greetings, and see you in the next video.